I mean, he can't wreck.
Quit wasting my time, bitch.
Beat y'all with a damn baton. A nightstick. I said a baton, yo. A nightstick. It's a difference. They look the same, though.
Am I doing this right?
A pointed defender. I guess I gotta go over there and see.
You can start shit with the brotherhood and just run away?
Oh, my God.
What's up, everybody? This your boy, Mary Valentine. Gam Crunch. Oh, you see how fast this gun was shooting? I want y'all to keep all hands and feet inside the ride at all times. At all times. What? Are you ready for greatness? Let's go! Let's go! Let's get it on.
Yep. Need a break.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Captain Crunch, and you know what time it is. New game, new walkthrough, Saints Row 2 won the voting poll. I don't want to hear nothing. We're going to start this game. And as always, subscribe to the channel. Leave a like on your way up out the door. Put a timestamp in the comment section when you find any funny parts of the video. Saints Row 2, let's get it. Crunch!
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
Can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an Altar exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
Boy said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over there. Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
How y'all doing, ladies and gents? We back in here with another walkthrough. Saints Row 2. I'm not going to make y'all sit through this character creation. I'm going to see y'all after I finish. All right, man. Peace.
Way to go. It's a keep up the good work. You and me. Hey. You and me. We going to the top. Hey. I love it when you do that. Fuck you.
Start it up. Jailbreak, Third Street Saints. Let's get it.
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Stop sweating me.
Hey, is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do? I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Yeah, I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
Shoes, throw the whole jumpsuit off. I don't like that shit. I got that clean ball head. I ain't trying to hear nothing. Save game files created with downloadable content will not load properly without the latest title update. Care about that shit? LT and RT to punch. LT and RT together blocks punches. Holding LT and RT longer will build a more powerful charged attack. Landing 3 successful strikes on an enemy will do a devastating combo attack.
Alternate through LT and RT button attacks to do different combo attacks. What the hell was that?
We ain't running!
God, I love this town.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front.
Hold up. Let me turn this, the audio. Let me turn this voice up real quick. That should be good.
Your call.
Let's play that tutorial. That's what we supposed to do anyway.
Freaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, okay, yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
Yeah, that's louder now. I messed that up. Come on, Carlo, do something. You don't need to do anything. I'm beasting. Watch out, Carlos.
Watch out. Follow me. I know the way out.
Alright. I got a donut
We gotta climb these pipes up to the roof.
Press X to climb. Easy already.
So, do you remember my brother?
Is a tough guy, wore purple? Sure.
He's a tough guy, wore purple.
What are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I worry about it.
We're gonna go buy some food, because you know we ain't eating like 7 months. Mini-map. This is your mini-map. Markers and GPS navigation lines here will guide you to objectives. Press the A button to set GPS waypoints on a pause map. Kill the guard and take their gun.
We got this city locked down!
That's too easy. Weapon pickup. Running over weapons you don't have automatically picks them up. To change or equip weapon, press and hold the B button, then use the left analog stick to select the weapon. Alright, we're not gonna use that. RT fires your gun, LT mainly bashes nearby enemies. We're not gonna use that gun right now. We're gonna get some ammo for it. Cause I'm pretty sure they're not shooting at me. Too easy. Come on, Carlos. Don't get stuck this time. And I hope my face cam don't freeze. The last time I tried to record this.
Might pull this out.
Glad you have so much faith in your plan.
Give me that ammo. Whacking up. Now they're shooting. Damn. They weren't there before.
We're not out yet.
Pressing the right analog stick enters fine aim. Use fine aim to more accurately target distance.
Who do you think you were messing with?
Down these steps, come on now. I already knew how to sprint. Ooh, they left a truck here waiting for us. Get in. Hurry up. Carlos.
We don't got time to dick around. We gotta get to the docks before we get caught.
Man, you over there. Take this. Come on. Would you dive? I got 2 stars for that. Alright, come on.
Man the gun! Wow. I'm gonna get us out of here!
They gave us an LMG. In the vault mine.
Don't you know how to use that thing?
Damn it!
first time I did it, I tried to make Drake. Too easy than I thought it was. Jailbreak, Third Street Saints.
That's the road?
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company.
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
Where can I find the other Saints?
What other Saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Well, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
Kill some bitches. Jailbreak complete. Coma victim wakes up, kills way to freedom, and I got $500. $500 game autosave. After completing missions, strongholds, or activity levels, your game is automatically saved. Access this autosave in the pause menu. Dobby ain't. Let's get over here to this Saints icon, mission icon. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? And it's crazy how you could just walk past these police officers with a freaking prison outfit on, prison jumpsuit, buy some new clothes at Sloppy Seconds. Sloppy Seconds. I'm gonna have to rob somebody. Not rob them, but I'm gonna have to jack somebody for they caught. Do I want this beat-up? No, I want this. Get up out of here.
It's not my fault. I blame society.
Yeah, man, you sound like CJ. They tried to, what, oh, let me find out they tried to steal some ideas from Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, man. Grand Theft Auto, period. CJ, he be saying some stuff like that. And that game came out way before this. Don't even think about crashing into me. Buy some new clothes. Y'all already told me this. Act like I'm gonna forget. At least they remind me. Clothing stores allow you to customize your character. By buying clothes, you can increase your style rank. Let me check my camera.
Some clothes without bloodstains?
Yeah, let me get up out of this jumpsuit. No. Why she put up her middle finger at me? I'm gonna keep the bald head showing. We're gonna go ahead and rock out with this white. No. Get a tank top, right? Make it all white because I'm about to buy the jersey. I remember the jersey. That does not look right at all. Because this is not white. That's why. It's an ugly ass color. That's what it is. What's this, tan? Or dark? I want everything white. Why would I want to buy a dirty t-shirt? What the hell? No. I'm going to just buy a plain white t-shirt. I'm gonna get this basketball jersey right here. Or should I get the football jersey? No, we're gonna roll out with that basketball jersey. We ain't gonna rock it purple right now. Throughout the video, throughout the walkthrough, I'm gonna go ahead and switch up the purple for the Saints. You already know how I go. You already know what it is. I'm gonna rock that blue right now. Blue and black with the number 4 on it. Let's get that number 4. We're going to put that in black. Yeah, you know what time it is. Coats. That's not a coat, man. How is that a coat? Hell no, bro. That's gay. All right, you know we about to do put on them sports shorts. Hold up. You know we got a match. All right, where that white at? There we go. Oh, look at that. Fresh. Look at that, man. Look like he ready to go play some ball. Damn, that's $100. Give me some running shoes, because you know I go jogging on the weekends.
Yo, man, yo. We could make your basketball team here. That'd be hot, man. Look at what I'm wearing. You know we gotta keep them long socks, man. You can't wear short socks with shorts on. You just can't. Yeah, we gotta buy some new underwear too. We can keep it that color. What's on my wrist? A arm sweatband? You know what? Yeah, yeah. You know, we gonna go all out. We gonna go all out. This on my left. Excuse me. We gonna go all out. We are gonna go all out with this, yo. Look like a real basketball player. No, make that way. Yeah, make that way. Logo. Yeah, we gonna put that on there like it's Adidas. They trying to be like Adidas, but it's not called Adidas. Nah, you can keep that blue. Keep that blue. Go all out. Yo, only if you could put the freaking headband on your head, though. Hold up, go to your hat. You can't put headbands on. That's ass! Alright, head to TNA. Scratch my damn ear real quick. And it's different. This is different from Grand Theft Auto 5. Because you don't drive with the triggers. You don't drive with the back triggers like RT. Or if you're playing on PS3, you don't drive with R2. You drive with A if you're on Xbox, or if you're on PlayStation, you drive with X. And then you reverse with the square or X, depending on what system you're playing on. So you're gonna head over here. I remember this. I like how this, you know, and the cars on here, they drive smoothly too. You know what? I'll go over there and smack you. That's what I do. Bitch. Appointed defender, 3rd Street, Saints. That's how we gonna say. That's how we gonna announce missions from now on. 3rd Street.
Tool of the century. A notorious member of a gang once known as the 3rd Street Saints, Johnny Gat, was arrested last year in an assassination attempt against then-decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial,
his head looking smooth.
Of attempted murder and a staggering 387 counts of first-degree murder, promptly sending him to death row. Mm.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?
Could you turn the TV back on?
We'll be allowed back in the courtroom, and we'll find out, once and for all, if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one. Back to you, Jack.
Oh, shit.
He came over at the last minute while I'm about to leave. Oh, shit. Get to the courthouse.
Stop running!
Gang notoriety. This is your gang notoriety. Gang notoriety is gained when you attack an enemy.
Bitch!
But I mean, he came right.
You're wasting my time, bitch!
Beat y'all with a damn baton. A nightstick. I said a baton, yo. A nightstick. It's a difference. They look the same, though.
Am I doing this right?
Appointed defender. I guess I gotta go over there and
see. You can start shit with the brother. Oh, couldn't just run away?
Oh my god! Get up.
Straight up, big time!
Yo, he got a baseball bat. This dude got. Alright, I got you then. Yo, I want the baseball bat. You ain't just see how he just knocked me out of my damn shoes? He almost knocked me out of my damn jersey. The trial is over in 4 minutes. Get to the courthouse. Cruise control. Cruise control maintains your vehicle speed. Use the left trigger to handbrake to a stopped and release to return to cruise speed. I don't really care too much about that. Should have just skipped it. Get to the courthouse. Man, make up your mind, GPS. One thing I like about this game, you got GPS. Sorry! You got GPS. I don't care if you popping me in school, bitch. You have GPS in this game. And I turned the radio down for the people who wonder. I turned the radio down because YouTube be about that BS. Giving people copyright claims for music, even though it's in the game. That's why I have it on 10, but you can. If I don't talk for a certain period of time, you'll hear it. I think one of these missions, they start singing in a car. Hopefully, I don't get a copyright claim. But it's later on. It's later through the game, though.
once I get everybody and I beat the prologue. Because this is, I didn't, that stuff with the boat and stuff, that wasn't even the prologue. You'll see after I get the achievement for it. I'm really loving these, how these cars drive. So lovely, your handle is just so perfect. Perfect. Sorry. Put the guns away. Don't need the guns out right now. Got 2 minutes, 40 seconds. We're here. Find a courtroom where Gat is located. We gotta go rescue the homie. Johnny Gissel. Johnny Gissel, though. Are you standing here all swollen? Like you about to do something? Damn, bro. You out of breath that fast? Just for going up steps? Shit, you out of shape, motherfucker. Start jogging. Shit. All he did was go up steps. Third Street. Appointed defender.
Mr. Gat, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder.
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gat.
Or what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh, yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
Dang. My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Drop it.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Shit. About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair?
You ready to get out of here?
Boy, that boy is a beast. That boy don't have two fucks. Okay, oh, get down. Asshole, you gotta...
I do this all night.
Johnny, you better not take this shotgun either. That's my shotgun. Give me this. Hurry up. Alright, what's back here? Anybody drop some ammo? Thought I wasn't gonna come back here. Wait, what the hell? Move! What? That doesn't make any sense. Whatever, come on. Go ahead, Jay. Yeah, do some work, Jay. Alright, I got that shotgun.
Son of a bitch! We're good.
Oh, okay. Come on. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! You got a shotgun! What? It took him that long. Oops, I didn't mean to shoot you. Really? Victim of circumstances, bitch, move. I like the guns on here. Headshot. Headshot. Oh, wait a minute. I was just... Wait a minute. Headshot. Y'all can't mess with me. Not on this game. This game is easier than Grand Theft Auto.
You didn't have it. No one walks away. Understand?
Wait till I get online for this.
Security.
All right, go on. I'll put some people on YouTube. Oh. Come on, man. Let me get the hell from behind this.
Damn rap music, isn't it?
He started running. I need to get a headshot on. Oh my god! There you go. There you go. Gotta get a headshot with that. What? I shot him in the head. Okay. Shot him in the head and he didn't die. Gotta collect all of the ammo. Everything. Gotta get all the funds.
Oh, we made him!
Let's get up out of here. Go to forgive and forget. Who's shooting? Hurry up, get in the cop car. Hurry up.
GPS shortcuts. Discovering shortcuts updates your GPS and adds newer, shorter paths when using map waypoints. Come on, Jay. Really?
Thanks for busting me out. Aisha would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you were counting.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the...
Forgive and forget. Forgive and forget allows you to remove all notoriety for a
time. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a... You know, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police. And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
GPS and take me, take me through those shortcuts. Next. Try. Get that gun away. Target defender complete. Gat found guilty, but still goes free. And I got another $500 for you. Red light apartment crib. You have unlocked the red light apartment crib. Use it to access your weapons, clothes, and cash. Customize it to own style bonuses. How we in 30 minutes, almost 31 minutes in? Respect meter. This is your respect meter. Respect is gained by completing activities and diversions. I said completing. I said something else. Once you have enough respect, you can play missions. So. GPS waypoint. Go to a pause menu to view activity locations. Use the left stick to move your cursor over the different icons to see what they are. You can set a waypoint by pressing the A button over an icon you like to visit. When you set a waypoint, a path to the selected locations indicated on the mini-map. Set a waypoint for an activity now. Alright, so I gotta do some activities to go ahead and do this goddamn mission right here. So in the next episode, I'm gonna see you guys with the next mission. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like on your way up out the door. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. I don't even know why you seen this. You watched the whole video and subscribe yet? Boy, you tripping, baby. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel, join the team, and you're gonna join this road to success, man. We always achieving greatness on this channel. We ain't quit no game yet, man. Every walkthrough, complete. So we can go ahead, we're gonna complete this. You new? Join the team. Join the cereal, Captain Crunch. Okay? Leave a like for your boy. Please, just leave a like on your way up out the door. Yeah, I appreciate it. And I see you guys on the next video. I got a GTA video coming for you guys Thursday. Crunch!